my name is Frederick Matthew, and I'm here to bring you all the latest of sports, and especially the transfer window gets to close for the EPL on Friday night as Liverpool knock horns with newly promoted Norwich City. And that will be a cracker for the 2019-2020 season in the EPL. On the transfer market, various players have been flying to and fro from one country to the another, from the EPL to Serie A to La Liga to the Bundesliga, you could name it. You are here to join me as I bring you all the latest filler happening in the transfer news. In Manchester United, Harry Maguire has moved on from Leicester City to join the Red Devils, and he's been joined by his co-patriot Jan Bissouma, and it seems to be the English boys are chipping into Old Trafford to get Solskjaer and his boys up to task. In Manchester City, they've been able to clinch onto Rodrigo, and we saw him over the weekend alongside Angelino, who they've re-signed back into their team. In Liverpool, we saw them play over the weekend against Manchester City, and we saw some flashes of shaky for Matip and Joe Gomez, and we wonder whether Klopp will be in the market to get a star defender on. Arsenal, with a budget of 40 million, and they still seem to get four players over the hook. Ceballos coming from loan, Sabila, who has returned back to Saint-Étienne after being signed, and we have Martinelli from Brazil coming in also to Arsenal. And of course, the biggest of all news, Nicolas Pepe joining them. In Chelsea, due to the transfer ban, they were able to clutch on Kovac as early as possible from Real Madrid after his loan spell ended, and Lampard and his boys seems to be pushing off. Remember, Hudson-Odoi is staying, and so as Loftus-Cheek, he has signed an extension contract, but with Cahill, he has moved on to Crystal Palace. And over the weekend, we saw a lot of matches being take place, but on Friday, join me in the yellow shirt as I bring you the latest from the transfer deadline news. So now, see ya.